I don't really, I'm not going to be doing much commentary for this, so there, I don't know, I don't, okay, I'm ready, pretty much.
Okay.
Good luck to us.
Congratulations. Oh,
why you missed this game?
Congratulations. You won. Why are you what?
Why are you crying?
This is my least favorite one, and for good reason.
Should I even dare ask?
The space are crap. So what's your favorite one?
I've done Ice Queen, that's the only one I've done.
Okay, well I've done... Oh, that's weird, most people do the Snarbalax one.
Well, I would do the Snarbalax one, but I already have Nightmare Main.
Ew.
So, I've done
and I already have enough... And if I want a Shadow Resist helmet, I'd use the Cat Piss. So, Shadow Resist Sword Helmet.
Hey, don't go near that. Boom.
Okay, MSI, I have MSI, Shock.
So Michael, you have to walk us through this.
I'm gonna really hope for a good Vita Pod.
Michael will be our guide. Can I shoot that?
Deep breath. Deep breath.
Can I shoot that way from here? That exploding... Oh, sorry! You opened inside.
Oh my god, the health and yeah. These things.
That's why I have the creepy meter.
Oh. Oh. I have the rocket puppy.
Oh yeah, I got
you. Oh, Suka. Yeah, I'm gone.
Oh, what?
Oh, well, that was... Ow! That did 80%!
Oh my god.
What the hell?
Wow, I'm down again.
Hey, no, screw this. No, let's not kill these things, let's just go.
No, you have to kill this rocket.
I have a blood feud with it now.
It will get to you. Oh, there, a good bite of fun. I got a 21 one.
Well, then, that's emergency revives right off the bat.
Ugh, I can't believe, like, both times I get hit, I get fired. It's like, ooh, radiant. Oh, that's... Okay, that made it all better. I just got like 12 radiant crystals.
I got 120 crowns.
Okay. So what shall we do with you?
Okay, so...
pray to your gods.
Okay.
My keyboard is still... It's still not letting me type in the chat, so fine, I can't pray to end. Anyway. Actually, no, that would probably quit Silver Seal. I'm gonna charge Acheron. Ready?
Push button.
Push button. Oh, my Spyro Knights just crashed. Awesome.
Oh, no. Oh, God.
I'm having trouble with it lately, and I don't know why.
Did you, like, update anything? Or forget to update anything?
I had to reinstall it. So maybe something went wrong there. And it's not using 64-bit anymore, and I don't know why.
Okay, ow, 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 ow. Okay. Oh, okay, that wasn't that too bad, actually. Well, hey, at least you crashed with your shield up. Okay.
Oh.
Oh, you back?
I'm okay, alive.
You're alive.
I'm the first person to AFK in a shadow layer and still be alive.
Wait, guys. Okay. So nobody's here? No one's here.
To do this, you just need to do, like, O shapes. Yeah. He's got it.
Okay. So it looks like we're going the opposite way around.
Wait. Yeah.
That's actually like the level designs of what I've only done. Is anyone gonna hit that? Fine, I opted to switch.
I mean, we have to assign somebody to do the switch, okay?
Hey. Oh god.
Yeah, there's a flame one. Rip.
Oh my god. What happened to my...
My goal here is just not die as much as possible. Why did it switch to... Okay, I'm gonna... Did you disconnect again?
Yeah. Oh my god, what is wrong with this?
I said sprite ray.
Oh god, no, my... Well...
Clear everything first, clear.
Well, I'm now seeing the appeal of the iron slug. Those are health caps are gone.
Let's have to switch this. Okay. Ah! Wait! I'm trapped!
Oh, can someone open the gate?
Yeah. Wait. Okay. Okay, so let's go the other road, man.
This is gonna be a longer run, therefore it's gonna be a less, like, meme-y edited... Ow. Ow, that hurt. Okay, less meme-y edited than the other stuff I'm working on. Which, honestly, I think I'm only saying so that in the actual... Oh wait, these quicksilvers respawn. Oh shit.
Yeah, all the slimes will respawn. I forgot to mention that.
Should have mentioned that earlier.
And the block bug doesn't work with it. So you can't.
For its spark.
You can't stand up on it.
That's not. Why did they fix.
Yeah, they will respawn it because it's two spawners.
Well, I mean, if you have two guys sit on it.
God. Or did I use my capsule?
Okay. So actually, wait, what do we need to kill? The not slimes?
Yeah, everything not a slime.
Oh, God. But we also need to kill the slime. Oh! Why am I getting hit?
For like 80%.
Okay, I'm gonna move towards center.
I'm going to the other side too, so that we can kill the other... We have to kill the... I have no remedy.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Hey! You, at least you have your shield up.
I'm immortal.
Well, no, you're on fire.
Okay, I'm dead.
Because I can't save you.
I guarantee I'm gonna have to reinstall Java. That's probably what it is.
Yeah.
Oh, that's. Oh my god.
Oh god. We gang up on.
At this, we might genuinely have to. I might genuinely. Now I'm choking. Great. So we're saying, frick.
Ah, man. Where are you people? The other side. Okay, I'll go there.
My god. Oh, Oh my god. Here we go again. Ooh, at least I have the full body kit now.
Oh, Ben. Let's go on the tight.
Oh my god. Well, that's what. Is there some way I can turn off Spiral Knight's particle effects and screen shake?
Good.
Oh my god. Okay. I'm running back, fighting them in a better location. I'm soloing two jellies here.
You have to return
two back. Jellies I can handle.
Come back.
Two jellies, turrets, while also maneuvering traps and switches and all that. Okay. And resuming recording. And we're gonna be doing this for a while, aren't we? Just...
Why don't they kill? Why don't they die?
Hey, whenever I get seven... Hey, I only take two ticks of fire damage, that's a good thing at least. Beware blowing up these rockets.
One more. Okay, here we go.
Oh. I can already tell how bad this is gonna be.
Yeah, this one's horrible. So, yeah, just put the shiver mists down.
Yeah.
Then just iron slug and winter grave or. It's mostly machines that spawn.
Oh my god, it's on the other side. Somebody kill the tower, please.
Yes, sir.
I can hold the enemies here.
Is that Fire Emblem music? Sounds. Oh, tower down.
I'm dead.
Oh. so good. Well, that is for number 6, 7,
I am
8, maybe I am. Everybody loves you. How did I land all the way over there?
Somebody just kept killing me here. Oh god, stop it. One hit? Wow.
I kept getting hit by missiles I couldn't see.
One hit is 90%, wow.
What am I getting hit by?
Okay. There's... Let me take care of this one.
So you need to keep hitting the switch, otherwise the spikes keep coming up?
Yeah. I just have to take care of the tower first.
Oh, my God.
I can't see anything.
Okay.
Oh, still on
me. Up, 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 it's like, what am I getting hit by half the time? Two turrets, step, slide, I can't even talk.
Okay.
We lived, but okay. No, that's not good. I should know that. Fuck.
Why are you there? Why
okay,
are you there?
Fine. I was about to say I only use 10 sparks, but no. Oh my god. I'm. At this rate, I'm. How hard is the boss?
The boss is probably the easiest part.
Which is kinda anticlimactic.
Okay, you go on first. I can.
Ah, crap! Oh, I didn't get fired.
Okay. You go on first.
Oh my god.
Ah!
Star for life, baby.
I can see the appeal now. I wonder if Discord notifications show up in the recording. Because I don't have overlay on, but I have the notifications in the corner.
Oh, no. Switch! Okay.
Okay, who's switching?
Okay, I'll... Okay.
Oh, there's a cannon then.
There.
Okay, wait. Yeah, there you go.
You do the switch. Okay.
Oh, this one's... No, I hate this one. So a big room of rockets is basically gonna spawn, and then these cannons over here up at the top, they're gonna keep firing at us. You basically have to work your way to the bottom.
Where's the cannon? I'll put the log on him. Where's the cannon gonna be?
Okay, one moment.
Cyril, Ray, Spira, no, Sprite Ray, here, going down.
Okay, is charging anything beneficial here, or are we like fighting stuff on the way now, down, or is it just rocket?
I can't remember. All I know is that rockets, cannon, hurt, ouch. In that order.
Okay, this is gonna suck.
I'm just doing this because Polaris entities blow things up on the way down.
We have to fight through all of these, or can we just avoid them?
Well, we're already down here.
Oh, we can. It looks like we can.
Oh, crap.
Wait, is there a button we have to press or something? Is there a button we have to press?
Yay!
Wanna fight those things? Do you really wanna fight those things?
Oh, yeah, sure. Why not? I wanna fight a pod. Oh, for God's sake, I hate this game.
I think we all do. That's why we play it.
I've never had this problem with Spyro Knights before, but in the past few days.
But have any, like. I'm remembering. What could have changed?
Was there a patch? Yeah, there was a patch. It may have been the patch that has
What was the patch? The only thing I can think of is like maybe eyes.
There was a patch when they did the dazed, what's it called?
Well, those were new. I thought those were a re-release.
No, but it was patched after they did the Shroud of Apocrea. Or however you say it.
Apocrea.
Yeah, that one too.
Ooh, Stone Chaser.
Hashtag dyslexia gang. Yay!
But that wasn't that bad.
Yeah.
You had to say it, didn't you?
Yes.
Okay, you go first before we do the switch.
Okay, so the rockets hide in the fire.
You turn it off for us.
repeat that.
The rockets, they hide in the fire.
Oh.
Can you turn it off for us?
Oh, right. I've done it. I've gone through.
Thank you.
Oh, okay. That makes it much easier. Thank you.
Somebody turn it off for us.
Imagine if you didn't know that. That's at least two sparks.
Oh, okay. This room is significantly different.
So someone needs to... I guess I can.
There's a spawning here, right? There's a tower that will spawn here. Here. We don't have to touch him. I think it's the rocket. Rocket tower.
Yeah.
You don't have to touch this guy.
Yeah.
Well...
Don't wake it up. Do not wake it up. Okay.
Yeah, don't touch the switch because it has to break those blocks.
Okay.
Oh, so that's the mini game we're playing.
Yeah.
While fighting. Okay.
So it's got to fire four times.
Wait, somebody
three times, and we switch.
Andrew, you have Acheron, right?
Yes.
There are two types of slimes: fire and shock.
Okay. Ready?
That's all we're
having. Don't wake it up! Don't wake the left one, the tower in the left.
Okay, one more, okay, and then we switch.
Switched.
Okay.
Oh, I want the tower!
You wake it up!
I didn't touch it!
You don't have to go near it.
I didn't even touch it.
I'll take care of it.
So now we just have to survive. And I'm immediately failing at that.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, and these slimes respawn, okay.
Yeah, get the Grimbos.
Like, we're gonna... These guys are gonna keep dropping bombs and I can't approach them, we're gonna just shoot them. I'm pretty sure this would, bad joke did not work.
Why don't you get killed?
Actually, whichever person at Grey Havens was like, dude, let's let the gremlins use health capsules.
Yes.
I think
especially the bombers.
It makes good sense in canon.
Who's siding you on here, Andrew? Oh crap, there's a second wave.
There's always a second wave.
Aside from,
it's always a bigger fish. Spironites, my god, I...
Rocket puppy down, and half of these things are cursed.
Then let's have some gremlin resurrect those. Oh, I hate gremlins.
Two or three gremlins, man. Hey, Slurry!
Gonna die.
And shut up. Okay, fine. I can kill this. Thank God. Okay, we're gonna have to kill the mender.
Yeah, you have to kill it. Gonna kill the bomb.
My god.
Okay. I think they're gonna take care of this tower. And he take care of me.
And of course, the doctor is AFK again.
I'm cheering you on from the afterlife.
Switch!
Hey, you're in a place where you're not getting hit by missiles and you have your shield up, so...
I'm just so lucky on this run, apart from it just...
You're dying now.
Oh no! Andrew, why? Why do bad things happen? Oh, we're alive still.
Somehow. Kill him! Right one down! The mender dead!
Man! They trapped me up!
Screw this! I'm iron slug charging! That's all I can do without dying!
Switch!
Oh my god!
I should have bought the hentai sword.
Should have brought me Archer.
You should have brought the hentai sword.
Man.
And that's gonna make no sense for anyone who doesn't play this game.
My Acheron has medium UV on gremlins, my god. And I didn't brought it.
How is this mender immortal?
He keeps reviving himself.
Yeah. And if there are two of them, they will resurrect.
Why does Shark interrupt my charge? Break my charge? Like, I was fully charged.
Stop this.
Don't touch the Mecha Knight up top. He's bugging out.
Yeah, he's having a fun time by himself. Oh, damn it, of course it's a slime.
We're done? Okay, switch. I think we're done. not yet.
I think it's just set night left.
Well, and the one retron.
And that's that slime.
Ow. Okay, missiles are still firing! And there's still slime here. Okay. But
the boxes. Sweet, sweet boxes.
Okay. No more?
Okay, do not touch that slime. He's also standing. Oh, no, he's not. No, he's not anymore. Run. Okay, I'm at 2%. I don't want to burn another spark.
Woo! That's level one, boys. That only took me two bags of sweets.
How bad must Dogfire Vanna be?
Oh, it's hell.
Especially
since it has the extra level.
Extra level? Isn't it 4?
Oh yeah, it's 4. It's exactly like regular Vanna Duke, except Shadow Laird.
Oh my god.
After we're done with this, I'm gonna spend the next hour trying to fix Java.
Yeah. Which one?
I walked up and they spawned and I was like, oh, I remember it does this.
Watch this.
Always on your toes.
I should have bought my Phantasmas. Oh yes, a 24 Vitapod. Thank you, Jesus.
I don't think Jesus had anything.
Jesus had everything to do with that.
Yeah, he probably did. He looked down upon from.
Oh. Jesus.
I don't even know. I really don't want to die to this one gremlin.
Take a bit.
I swear, this game intentionally leaves me at exactly 2%. Consistently. Like, it's a game mechanic.
Oh, it's
you'll be mad at 2%.
It's a Sega thing. It's called, is it called Sonic?
Sonic.
It's like Sonic Theory or something like that. Oh, crap.
Yeah. Up and my friend's up, okay.
Just keep swimming, just keep swimming.
Well, I don't know what you're doing, but I'm definitely not swimming. With all this electricity going about, are you insane? I can't even see what I'm shooting at.
Yeah,
you don't need to. Just keep clicking.
I can't even see what's shooting at me.
I'm gonna die.
Just keep clicking.
But 1%, my god.
That's how to play with a Polaris. You just keep clicking.
I'm getting cornered here, so somebody might have to come right up. No, I'm getting out of here. Okay, I'm not cornered anymore. But now I'm on fire. This. Missiles.
I probably should have played the regular Romulus Twins just to practice. Oh, stop healing! If I can't heal, you can't.
Man, there's the missile here.
Oh, hey, at least I think my costume is fitting for this scenario.
War is hell.
Switch!
Oh, where's the switch?
Switch!
I got it.
Okay.
Nintendo! Okay, who's switching?
I can't remember if this needed or not.
Okay.
Oh no!
Okay. Don't press all the buttons at once.
Yeah, much better.
Okay, wait, stop. Don't. There's elf.
Oh, yeah.
There. I might take one more hit now.
Okay. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo, this one. Oh.
Okay.
It did nothing.
Okay.
Oh no.
Oh.
Okay.
They will all go.
Okay.
All at once.
That's the teenies.
There go.
Whoever has the hentai sword, keep using it.
I have the Acheron, which is the non-poison equivalent, and therefore better.
Stay there to the tentacles. Enemies taught me anything. Right. Tentacles make everything better.
Let's stay in the middle.
Well, I mean, I can think of a few things that tentacles don't make better, but it's like generally.
Why don't we stay here on the right side and keep push everything back?
Yeah, I can do that with my.
Pulsar.
My tactic is protect the Papa.
That's kinky.
I'm into that.
Yeah, much better.
Dude, oh, we should have done this strategy on the first level.
Yeah.
Oh, so many health count. I have health at the end of an arena. Who would have thought it?
Papa just keeps spamming the shivermas, please.
Papa MVP right here.
Yeah. Let me just... Okay. Oh, missile. No, that...
Missile.
Don't stay in the middle.
Okay.
Do not stay in the middle.
Alright, next time we try this, let's all... How many pulsars are there? There's four, isn't there?
Yeah.
There's...
Wildfire.
Super...
I have permafrost.
What's the normal one called?
Supernova.
Oh, the Supernova. Permafrost and Polaris.
Wait.
Okay, do you want me to open it?
Okay, wait.
Okay, I'll open it.
Okay.
Go!
I love how much effort we're putting into just two slimes. And they also up your AFK again.
Oh yeah.
This
my computer couldn't handle those two slimes. It was like, I'm checking out.
When I'm editing this, I'm going to just have a counter in the bottom of the screen.
Switch! Switch!
I just want some epic close-ups of all the times which I didn't die when I was AFK.
Okay,
I might I will have to rewatch the footage because I'm completely not paying attention to that.
Who's still on the below? Micah is still...
Me.
Are you still down? Okay. You want me to switch?
Oh yeah, just...
No,
I can
don't
catch
switch.
Up. I can catch up.
Okay.
Don't switch, just... Leave me alone, I'll handle these two, or just take me a good half hour.
Just let me freeze them for you.
On that note, I really gotta turn my light on now.
Alright, the goal is for someone to go all bomb, and then everyone else go four pulsars next time we do this.
Yeah, I have neither bomb nor pulsars.
Who's switching?
Oh, that was rude.
I definitely do not regret bringing the Iron Slug. Definitely feels much better than if I just had a Shadow Tech Alchemer. That's the problem with the Alchemer line. They respawn. Stop killing them, they respawn.
Oh.
Okay.
I totally remembered that.
Okay, who's switching?
Stranger danger! Stranger danger!
And now my big dog died because I died while in stealth.
Switch! Switch!
Yes!
Switch!
Alive.
Switch!
1% health!
Switch! Come on! Switch for me! Somebody switch for me, please.
We're dealing with one robot here, and it's taken all three of us. It wants me so bad, it can smell my one arm.
Okay. Down, pause for a moment. Let me turn on my light.
Somehow they hit me. I'm dead.
What?
They hit me through the shield.
Why did you do it?
This game hates me. I wanted to taunt them.
Well, here we go. Do not hit any switches, please.
Roll number
let's just,
one.
Let's just spend half an hour doing these first three. Well, at least I get hurt.
Save me, hentai Jesus.
That is such
wait,
an
wait,
awesome
wait, wait, switch, no switch yet.
This is gonna be, put down like 12 shiver mists, and then,
We're gonna switch.
Switch!
Okay, I'll do it.
Yeah! And I'm dead.
Oh no, who did that?
Again.
Kill the bomber!
Can the bomber?
The bomber is the switch!
What is going on?
The bomber is the switch, that's the problem.
All I see is death. Oh god. Oh. The bomber's trapped. Can we just keep him there?
No,
I'm gonna help! I'm in the corner!
I'm gonna kill him.
No! Can you hit the switch once, please? Let me help you. Oh wait, I can hit the switch.
Oh no!
Oh, I have a person up in that target.
It's his bomber! Oh my god, there's more.
There's always more.
Wedge. Wedge! Squirrel! And I got hit because of flying.
Slug! You slug! While they're freeze! Slug them!
This freaking nodule in the middle is killing me.
Switch!
Okay. Don't die to the thing in the middle, please.
It glitched for me. Oh, there's a rocket puppy.
Where?
Oh, and they respawn. Great.
Can you hit it and then go invis? Hit it and go invis with your. Oh no, they're locked onto someone else now.
Wait, let's keep going. I'm going. I'm taking the. It's giving me coins for some reason for going this way. Oh god, I triggered stuff. No. Okay, stealth
just
war.
Go,
I'm
just let's just go.
Exodia.
Let's just go.
Wait, my frame rate is like...
Ow! How is this rocket puppy sniping me from over there?
That's just what they do.
Alright, can someone switch? There you go. Choo-choo-choo.
Yeah, my frame rate drops whenever I unleash my voltage. Well, it's not whenever, whenever we're in combat.
It's almost as if this game wasn't built for that.
I'm here. Are we all here? Okay, here, switch.
Whee! Oh.
Switch! Switch again!
Oh, wait a minute.
Switch!
Oh, it's to hit this. I regret. I'm sorry, I see a button and I can't resist.
You described 5-year-old me almost perfectly.
Oh, so that's still 24-year-old me. This is going well. Too well.
Okay. So what happens here?
Speak for yourself, I've used.
Oh, yeah. So there'll be a swirling thing of death.
You'll have to be more specific.
Where are the enemies?
A swirling shock thing of death.
Okay. Thank you.
In the middle here.
Okay.
I can't remember which corner they spawn in first, so...
Get to the bottom!
One moment. Okay.
Okay, let's see. Button!
What are we charging?
Button! Okay, two spawners.
Okay. And they just push...
Just get the gremlins. Just get the gremlins, push them in a corner.
I'm doing exactly 69 damage to them.
Oh, nice!
Well,
disconnected wait. Again.
It's a strategy. It throws them off. It freaks them out. They're like, dude, they're still winning when they're a guy down.
Oh, yep, there you go again. Do you mind if I use you as that the retro pushed you through the wall for a few frames?
Wait, me?
Yeah.
Just use me as a meat shield until then.
Die!
How am I still alive?
They only sense movement.
Jurassic Park style. They only sense brainwaves.
Kill the gremlin.
I mean by that logic, why? That's not true because they're still targeting us, you know.
I meant me.
Okay. I hope the frame rate drops show up in recording here because it's like. Once in a while, it does a massive stutter. Which might be a pain to edit out. But which I would probably even do.
Oh, yes, I got an enemy.
I don't think that's something to rejoice, having an enemy.
Kill the man there.
You've never been English.
I mean, I'm Canadian now, does that count?
Canada has never had any enemies.
Yeah. Well, no, you've got about... You've got about the Great Maple Syrup Heist. Some year which I forgot. Yeah, some burglar broke into the Canadian Strategic Maple Syrup Reserve, not kidding, and stole stole a... I'm gonna have to tell the story when I'm dead, because... which I won't be, because I'm on 1% constantly.
These bombers are doing my nut in. Be gone!
Man!
Oh my god, it's like... Also, is it just me, or are there more circles spinning around the moon?
Oh yeah, each time there's another set.
My god.
I keep forgetting to mention things, and it seems to kill people.
I did it, it feels!
Yeah, please never join the military.
Where do they take pills?
Or like, a car mechanic, or like anything, no, just don't, any job that can endanger people's lives, just don't.
Ooh, the door opened.
Yeah, it's there.
It's open? I can't tell, there's still too many particle effects.
Just kill the bugs first.
GTFO! Oh, yes, I need it. Cancel. Yum 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 yum. Oh, a party button. Oh, I remember this bit.
Yeah, wait.
Wait, let me finish all the enemies first, okay? I need to go to
the leader. Do you remember that bit? Let me get there and stop and restart the recording. Where are we going? Oh god, that's gonna be painful.
Oh, I thought you were gonna let it.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Did you get hit? While stealthed because you're bugging your black.
Yeah, I did.
Again.
I'm black. Yes, okay. So this one you basically just walk through, and then there's another party button, and then there's a bigger party button, and then it's the end of the level.
Are you sure about that?
So we just have to run.
And is there anything you're forgetting to mention?
Probably. But I can't remember it.
We just have to run. Cyril, your shield. Hey, let's go.
Please, record. Okay, back.
Oh yeah, you have to hit the switch because the electric floor doesn't turn off until you. No, not that one. The cog switch.
That
one.
Okay. On the top.
The electric floor will not turn off unless you hit that red cog switch.
Let's just run.
Don't run too fast and it explodes on the back of the missile. Stop running that way!
I keep spawning things in my panic.
Go towards current enemies, not away from them. Then you'll just spawn more enemies.
That's some Zelda logic.
That's most video game world. And I'm gonna... Oh, I didn't... Oh, I didn't die to the... Oh, it's sick.
Do you want me to hit a switch? There you go. There you go, bud. I hate shooting down screen.
Oh yeah,
it's like, it's the least, it's just my least favorite thing in Spyro Knights. The whole down on screen thing. Do not hit that rocket thing.
How about that I do so anyway?
Do it. I like danger. Ooh, a health capsule.
Yeah, I angled the rocket puppy. You may have to watch out now.
Is this spawning?
Alright. Run!
No, I have to kill it.
Don't join! It kills my friends! I'm switching. How much health do these things have?
I think... So, Weapons go to stratum. Oh, what do they go to? They go to stratum 3. In fact,
let's just do this for the next half hour.
This was a good time to crash when I'm safe.
Yeah, add another one to the crash
there's
count.
Another one. Wait, the number
don't hit the switch. Don't hit the switch.
Yeah, there's a tower I'm gonna kill. Yeah.
How is he?
Who killed the switch?
How did that tower go?
I'm looking forward to this crash cam.
The bullets are just going around you.
No, seriously, watch the recording and like watch the hell that you guys are going through and then just focus in on me just in a corner and just
yeah, the Gremlin flamethrower guy was right next to you and chose to attack me instead. I was hoping you just clip through the wall again for a few frames.
That's my strategy. I just bug it. Just bug it.
And shocking.
Boom. And we're back, babe. My first remedy capsule.
Wait. Oh, there's another one. This just shoot.
And statistically, you're last.
Yay!
There.
How many sparks do you guys have left?
A plasma cell. I have not found a plasma cell in ages.
So how are gonna be? Just run.
Oh, crap.
Sweet.
I had my shield back.
Okay, we're here.
Oh, a spark! God is with me today, boys.
No, I think you'll need like another 30 more at the rate we're going.
Oh yeah, to break even, I'll need at least a 50.
Well, 50? Well, is that for the total run or so far?
Oh no, I'm just... That's hyperbole.
I started with 48 and now I'm down to 23.
Alright, so if you remember regular Romulus Twins, this is basically that one...
Okay, who's
arena doing, which everyone hates.
Who's doing the switch?
Wait.
Who's doing the switch?
Yeah. That bug still works.
Okay, let me know the other side.
Is it a bug or an exploit? Wait, if I aim very well.
Unfortunately, that's not the one you need. You need the one in the middle.
Oh.
I reckon someone coded that in just to give people hope.
Okay, give me a moment. Okay, you can keep talking. I need to check Discord. Something's happening.
So there's missile. There's two missile. We okay?
Just this. Why? I'm gonna have to mute my friend. Okay. Mute for an hour. Okay.
Who's switching? Recording. Who's gonna do the switch?
What's the plan? So what's the plan again?
Who's switching?
Who has iron slugs?
I have iron slug.
Me too.
Shall I do the switches, since you guys have to push?
Okay.
Yeah, but you're gonna go AFK, you're gonna crash in the middle.
Yeah, don't trust me, you do it, Andrew.
that I can do.
Okay.
Okay, let's go.
Get on the button.
Button!
Ooh, a capsule. Oh, crap. I didn't eat.
It's the power spawning.
I mean, you know, I'm not just... if I'm gonna be here, I can at least shoot stuff on my own and slug.
Just don't kill the two up here, okay? Don't touch them! They're freeze! They're frozen!
Oh, this is perfect!
Okay? Don't bother with that.
Just keep doing that.
So it's just a turret that keeps spawning.
Well, no, I mean, if he's frozen, no, stop attacking him. He's frozen.
No, the tower, only the tower.
And
just shoot the tower.
You don't, no, tower respawns.
It will spawn, and it will keep shooting. Unless somebody stand on there.
If we go here, he won't turn and shoot.
Yeah.
Okay. Who's he gonna shoot if he's there?
Does the button spawn anything?
Oh.
Okay.
I'm not pressing it.
Do both, Andrew. Do both.
Yeah.
Nice.
You're about to kill one of the hot shrubs. How am I getting hit by that missile?
If it's red, then it explodes in an area.
This music is way too... This is a Spiral Knight's main theme, and it doesn't feel like... this is kind of anticlimactic.
Oh, this is good. This is relaxing.
Shiver Mist was like the best pickup ever, right next to Iron Slug in our loadouts.
Yeah, it's way better than me. You know, sometimes we need to do a shadow layer using only neutralizers and biohazards.
Oh my god, no. No.
Yes.
No, I can barely do, like, depth.
We'll do it on normal.
Okay, no, I'm up for that. Okay, let's suicide.
Okay.
Oh, it did nothing.
Okay. It's finished now?
I'm killing the mender.
Somebody shooting at
you
me!
You keep freezing them, please. We'll take aggro. Oh my...
Okay, it's going at me now. It's shooting at me!
I swear, half the skill in this game is learning how to play between the frame drops.
So much skill. I click twice, I shield. I click twice, I shield.
You wanna kill that one mender who's just minding his own?
I killed two, and they were both stuck in a corner. That required my 10 years of gameplay to be able to pull that off.
Okay,
just walk. Like, we're done.
Okay.
We're done.
Slug the tower.
So many boxes. I'm gonna let someone else break these.
Okay, you can move now. Okay, I have to move. The tower is right on me. I'm dead.
No! He fell. A fallen soldier. He didn't deserve this.
I think he... Ooh, that's actually a lot of bounces.
Yeah, someone can open these.
Oh! Finally!
I'm getting a lot of forge sparks. Hey, look, I'm gonna walk through this.
Okay, go! Right, nice, okay.
No bombs! No bombs!
Yes.
Wait. Okay, Cyril, go! Shield!
You know what? I should drop. No, I want my music on. Okay, I'm gonna stop recording, start recording again. These files are probably gonna sit in a folder somewhere for like a month or two while I finish editing the video before this, but...
Okay, so every shadow layer, there's the, what's it called? The seed in the middle, which is...
Oh, they're fine.
So, yeah, just have at it. Anything to do, keep hitting the steed. Can you imagine if there's six of these? That'd be great.
Why didn't the role play? Okay, and now it's gonna be frozen. Oh god. Oh god.
Yeah, it's great, isn't it?
Me and Mark
Rufus.
Me and Mark
Rufus. It's beautiful.
I'm a fucking legend.
Oh, they look much cooler.
I never fucking will. 112, baby. To the day I fucking die. Yes! About time I get a fucking lucky break in this fucking game, motherfuckers, and I touch the goddamn grenade launcher. That's fucking wrong.
Sorry.
Those are the best sound effects I've ever heard.
Right here, it's this one. My insane face. Right here, this is the 112. Right here, yes!
Oh, yes. Yes.
Fucking it. I'm gonna have to find the control. Alright, I've got the seed on control. Switch! Nice! Dude, what a rush! Get him! That's not a phase down.
Okay.
Right in the fucking head!
Oh,
yeah.
My god!
Left!
You see that clutchness? I am fucking clutch! Look at this fucking line I take. I'm like, yeah, baby! Fucking dude!
Oh, yeah, okay, you're in AFK again.
Right when he starts firing, they're trying to back push me to double.
It's body armor.
Two quick ones! It's
all part of the plan.
Okay,
so somebody take out one thing.
50!
Those Romulus twins are like, they're like, damn, they're killing us with a man down.
That's fucking it!
Left.
I waited to send him a two because I said, oh my god.
Democratic.
It fucking is! It fucking is, baby! Yeah! Look at me typing, you guys. You guys didn't believe me.
Right is gonna go down. Yep.
Yay! I'm alive!
Man, who did the switch?
Yes! I fucking did it! That's right! I skipped 113, I'm a legend! I am a fucking legend! I'm a fucking legend!
Right.
I am a fucking legend!
How? I don't remember taking this long in vanilla.
MRRL time. Me and Mark Rutsu. Me and fucking Mark Rutsu. That's fucking right. I skipped 113. I am a fucking legend.
Left.
And I never fucking will. 112, baby. To the day I fucking die. Yes! I'm gonna get a fucking lucky break.
Okay, can somebody kill this devil surge bot?
Touch the goddamn grenade.
I'm taking care of them.
Can someone kill the surge bot?
It's gonna be right.
Right here, it's this one. My insane face. Right here, this is the 112. Right here, yes! Fucking
we're gonna beat you a while.
I'm gonna have to find the actual bullshit off of this.
You just summed up every single shadow layer.
Dude, what a rush!
Is it gonna drop left?
No. Rush!
Left!
These surge bots are just only going for me. Can someone else hit the seed?
Right in the fucking head! Yeah! Got a fucking 112, baby! That's right! You see that clutchness? I am fucking clutch! Look at this fucking line.
It's gonna be.
It's gonna be left. Fucking dude!
Your emergency arrived! Okay, fine. One phase down. Oh god.
Phase down.
Two quick ones. I already know I'm getting there.
Everyone hit the seed. Everyone hit the seed.
I think the difference in three phases is five.
47, baby!
Because it's two each and then one more.
Fucking pumped watching this one again. I waited
that might not even be correct.
Oh my god, it might be 112. It fucking is! It fucking is, baby! Yeah! Look at me typing, you guys. You guys didn't believe
me. Right. Okay, one down. Oh god.
Damn it!
I'm a legend! Kill the man!
Oh no, yeah, you're definitely gonna die there.
I'm a fucking legend! I am a fucking legend.
Commander.
Remembered. Can the grunt remember actually hear the boss?
Mark Rootsu. That's fucking right. I skipped 113. I am a fucking legend. I've never seen a 113, and I never fucking will. 112, baby. To the day I fucking die. Yes! About time I get a fucking lucky break in this fucking game, motherfuckers, and I clutch the goddamn grenade launcher. That's fucking right! Yeah, it's this one. Right here,
Okay. Should we wait for...
Right here, yeah!
Should we wait?
It's fucking...
Nah, I'm gonna go.
I have to just stop.
Okay. Are you back?
I'll take care of the city. Somebody kill
him. Always resets me to my Nova driver.
What a rush!
Kill the bots.
Keep going, Andrew. I believe in you.
Well, I don't, because I'm actually doing these switches wrong. And when somebody killed these things, they're actually hitboxes for the missiles.
Right in the fucking head!
Left!
Got a fucking 112, baby! That's right! You see that clutch fist? I am fucking clutch! Look at this fucking line I take. I'm like, yeah, baby! Fucking dude!
Someone get the mender.
I wait.
I'm getting him.
I don't have the DPS to.
Which means the double. Body armor. Two quick ones. I already know I'm getting there on the perfect line. Look at the fucking pace! 50! 49!
Don't look out!
47, baby! That's fucking it! Fucking pumped watching this one again. I waited the cinema too because I said, oh my god, it might be 112. It fucking is! It fucking is, baby! Yeah!
Okay. There you go again.
I have no idea what's causing this.
You bugged out while on the spawner. Now you're dead to missiles, but...
I fucking did it, that's right!
I died how I lived. Being useless.
I am a fucking legend!
You died by the way you lived, by missiles.
I am a fucking legend!
Left! I got 2 hits in!
An MRRL time! Me and Mark Rootsu! Me and fucking Mark Rootsu. That's fucking right.
Stop getting hit by the missiles.
I'm a fucking legend. I've never seen a 113, and I never fucking will.
Oh, the bots.
12, baby. I think I fucking die. Yes! About time I get a fucking lucky break in this fucking game, motherfuckers, and I clutch the goddamn grenade launcher. That's fucking right.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to.
Yeah, it's this one. Right here, it's this one. My insane pace.
Something, okay.
Right here, this is the 112. Right here, yes! Fucking it! I'm gonna have to find the actual whole bit off of it, and I'm gonna have to get it.
And what phase do they start doing the giant laser?
What a rush!
I think...
Watch this.
Left, fuck!
Oh my god.
Got a fucking 112, baby! That's right, you see that clutch? Look at this fucking line I take. I'm like, yeah, baby, let's fucking do this! I wait. Right when he starts firing, they try to back push me, the double. Body armor. Two quick ones, I already know
left,
I'm getting
left, 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 left.
Look at the fucking pace! 50, 49! 47, baby! That's fucking right! That's fucking it! Fucking pumped watching this one again. I waited the cinema too because I said, oh my god, it might be 112. It fucking is! It fucking is, baby! Yeah! Look at me typing, you guys didn't believe me. I'm typing a storm.
Okay.
I'm a fucking legend.
Or do they have four phases instead? What? I don't. What's it with monsters getting stronger the more you hit them?
It's rude. It's like, I mean, if I take a right hook, I'm weaker. But video games, no, they just get stronger. They just get pissed.
Yes!
I'm,
about time I get a fucking
laser! Laser! Laser!
Yeah, I found out the hard way. I was convinced it was phase 4.
Right here, this one.
Rip.
My insane face.
Wish there's a way I can change my camera angle so I can actually see down.
Fucking it. I'm gonna have to just.
Alright, I'm gonna spark on when it's down.
Okay.
I just hit 669 hours.
What a run!
Nice.
Nice.
My boys are working. I'm at 900. 20 something. Don't ask me what all my time is on. Then again, I've been playing this on and off for years.
Oh, me too. I've been playing since 2011.
Oh, baby. That's right,
I don't know. I've been playing when elevators cost 10 minutes.
Yeah.
I'm like, put it that way.
Baby. Fucking do this.
I remember when the ranking system came out.
Wait, we start firing. They're trying to back push me. The
okay. Now is not the time to end this.
Quick ones. I already know I'm getting there on the perfect line.
Back in my day. 50,
okay. Zero, please revive yourself.
47,
thank you.
Baby. That's fucking
yeah,
let's
change some of these bots, please.
I'm pumped watching this one again. I waited the cinema to.
It's where there are more of them as the phases go on.
It fucking is! It fucking is, baby! Yeah!
Take this seed. MLG, boys.
Oof. I'm gonna be typing these guys. You guys didn't believe me.
Yeah, I need to be on Bob and Switch, so.
Storm. Oh, you did that.
Bottom Switch, that's a sexing window right there.
I fucking did it, that's right! I skipped 113, I'm a legend! I am a fucking legend!
This siege just...
I am a fucking legend!
That's what she
legend.
Said. Oh god.
An MRRL.
Ah, I messed that
me
up.
Me and Mark Rutsu. Me and fucking Mark.
Oh, there we go again.
That's fucking right, I skipped 113.
One to the camera.
I'm a fucking legend.
And now we're gonna
I've never seen a 113, and I never
it's
fucking
one
did.
Fight.
112, baby.
Up, right.
Yes! About time I get a fucking lucky break in this fucking game, motherfuckers, and I clutch the goddamn grenade launcher. That's fucking right!
I'm gonna need a total runtime for how long this takes.
Yeah, I'm recording.
Right here, it's this one. My insane face. Right here, this is the 112. Right here, yes! It's fucking it.
Well, don't get sandwiched by the missiles, please.
I die how I want to die.
Laser.
What a run!
How do you want to die?
Oh my god, somebody switch the laser. I'm dead.
I'd like to be killed by a celebrity, to be honest.
Okay, that's a...
Kind of like a reverse John Lennon.
Okay, honestly, dying without knowing I'm dead.
Got a fucking 112, baby! That's right! You see that clutchness? I am.
Why didn't it hit this way?
Look at this fucking line I take. I'm like, yeah, baby! Let's fucking do this! I wait, Tokyo drifting.
Then meeting my doom on like a chicane.
Body armor.
Oh, that'd be a good
one. I already know I'm getting there on the line.
I'm 2% and I can't move. Somebody please kill me.
49!
Laser! Laser!
47, baby! That's fucking right! That's fucking it! Fucking punk watching this one. I waited the cinema
to test. Oh, I will not hit the switch while they're lasering. Let's make it easier for you.
Going to be typing, you guys didn't believe me.
Yeah, I'm useless as boss in this fight. I'm just crashing like crazy and I have no idea why.
Hey, you're gonna live there for the next few seconds. Because the laser just avoided you.
Why, Java? Why?
I'm a fucking legend. I am a fucking legend.
Torment some kids playing Minecraft. I'm playing a man's game.
An MRRL time. Me and Mark.
One missile hit right puppy.
Me and fucking Mark Rudolph.
Oh, down.
That's all it means.
Oh my God.
I've never seen a 113, and I never fucking will. 112, to the day I fucking die. Yes! About time I get a fucking lucky break.
Laser, do not hit switch.
And I touch the goddamn laser. That's fucking right.
I need a better shield. Oh my God.
Right here, this one. My insane face. Right here, this is the 112. Right here, yes! It's fucking it. I'm gonna have to find the actual.
I've lost count how many times. Laser.
Dude, what a rush! What a rush!
Oh, the siege's almost done.
Yeah.
Watch
when I get
grenade. Oh, oh.
Maybe middle. Maybe middle.
Ah. Oh. Right in the fucking head! Yeah! Got a fucking 112, baby! That's right! You see that clutchness? I am fucking clutch! Look at this fucking line I take. I'm like, yeah, baby!
Oh, wait, I forgot. We still have the unknown passage after this.
Yeah.
Oh, the unknown passage is fine.
That we can just avoid.
You just run through, and then there's one arena right at the end.
Right.
The 47, baby! That's fucking right! That's fucking it! Fucking pumped watching this one!
Well, it's not Dreams of Nightmares. Dreams of Nightmares is white and the world is breaking down around you.
It fucking is, baby! Yeah!
Oh, God. I'm down to 13.
I'm typing you guys didn't believe me. I'm typing a storm. Dude, I fucking just got screeched.
Right. I don't know how one hit it, but fine.
I skipped 113. I'm a legend. I am a fucking legend.
Laser, I'm done it.
Right.
Why do Starks activate switches?
Me and fucking Mark Rutsu. That's fucking right. I skipped 113. I am a fucking legend.
And where did the Mendo come from?
I've never seen a 113, and I never fucking will. 112, baby. To the day I fucking die. Yes! About time I get a fucking lucky break in this fucking game, motherfuckers, and I clutch the goddamn grenade launcher. That's fucking right.
Oh my God. I'm Laser.
Yeah, it's this one. Right here, it's this one. My insane face. Right here, this is the 112. Right here, yes! It's fucking it. I'm gonna have to find the actual whole bit off.
The right puppy is gonna get hit.
Okay.
Yep.
Dude, what a rush! What a rush!
Oh my God.
Watch when I get the grenade.
You know, I've stopped thinking of my health bar as my health tool. I've started thinking. One of those breaks my shield.
I'm trying.
Yeah! Got a fucking 112, baby. That's right. You see that clutchness? I am fucking clutch. Look at this fucking line I take. I'm like, yeah, baby. Fucking do this. I wait. Wait when he starts firing. You know back push me. The double. Body armor. Too quick.
Yeah, this is
cool
boss
fight,
but it's...
Line.
Oh God.
50, 49, 47, baby! That's fucking right! That's fucking it!
I have 9 sports left. That might not take me through.
I said, oh my God, might be 112.
Shout out to
the
unknown passage.
Fucking is, baby! Yeah!
For some reason, every few seconds, I'm just crashing on this.
Right.
I'm trying! Okay, so let's kill the struggle bots now.
I fucking did it, that's right!
Oh my God.
I am a fucking legend.
I swear I'm gonna have to cut out 90% of this.
I am a fucking legend.
If I wanted to be any interesting at all. Oh God.
Oh, right.
Me
and fucking Mark Rutsu. That's fucking right. I skipped 113.
Oh, I can see it. The end is in sight.
I've never seen a 113, and I've never fucking
crap.
Later.
Shit! God, probably gonna fucking let me break this fucking game. Motherfuckers, he's got cuts the goddamn grenade on. That's fucking right! Yes, this one. Right here, it's this one. My insane face. Right here, this is the 112. Right here, yes! It's fucking it. I'm gonna have to find the actual whole bit off of it, and I'm gonna have to get it.
Laser? Oh god.
Dude, what a rush!
I might
what
actually.
A rush!
Oh, double! What the fuck? Double laser! I've actually gotten full double lasers before.
Right in the fucking head! Yeah! Got a fucking 112, baby!
Left is gonna
that's
go
bad.
Down.
You see that clutch, man? I am fucking clutch! Look at this fucking line I take. I'm like, yeah, baby! Fucking do this! I wait. Right when he starts firing to try to back push me, the double. Body armor. Two quick ones. I already know I'm getting there on the perfect line. Look at the fucking pace! 50!
Right.
49!
Right.
47, baby! That's fucking right! That's fucking it! Fucking punch
hey, kill the Mendo because I swear it's seeing the boss.
Yeah,
actually.
I know.
It fucking is! It fucking is, baby!
Yeah!
I'm gonna be typing you guys.
Oh god!
I'm typing the storm.
What the
fuck?
Oh my god!
What
was that?
I told you.
Those happen. I'm a veteran. I'm a veteran. I'm a fucking legend.
Okay. Another laser.
I'm a fucking legend.
So, while it's lasering, hit the seed.
Yeah, that's the plan.
An MRRL time. Me and Mark Rutsu. Me and fucking Mark.
There you go.
Oh,
yes. A single seed is the happy seed.
I've never
that's
seen a 113, and I never fucking will.
Laser?
112, baby. To the day I fucking
left, die. Left.
About time I get fucking break in this fucking game. Motherfucker, I clutched the goddamn grenade launcher.
Oh, my God.
Right here, this one. My insane face. Right here, this is the 112. Right here, yes! Fucking
who hit that?
Laser?
Blin.
Right to my face. Left!
Dude, what a rush! What a rush! Watch when I get your name.
Somebody's gotta keep these scum bots off of me.
Baby. That's right, you see that clutchness? I am fucking clutch! Look at this fucking line I take. I'm like, yeah, baby, fucking do this! I wait.
God, I'm down to 5 sparks.
Right
when
he starts firing, to try to back push me, double.
God.
Body armor. Two quick ones, I already know I'm getting there on the perfect line. Look at the fucking pace! 50, 49! 47, baby! That's fucking right!
Laser.
That's fucking it! Fucking pumped watching this one again. I waited to cinema too because I said, oh my god, my new 112. And it fucking is! It fucking is, baby!
Yep, and he's AFK again. Let me decide AFK. Disconnect.
I'm going to be typing you guys. You guys didn't believe me. I'm typing a storm.
Yeah, I'm definitely here.
Oh my god! Really? I'm a legend! I'm a fucking legend!
Laser again?
Yeah, I'm not gonna revive in the laser. That's
me and fucking Mark Rutsu. That's fucking right. I skipped 113. I'm a fucking legend. I've never seen a 120.
I'm on the right side.
I should have bought the hammer.
Motherfuckers, and I clutched the goddamn grenade launcher.
Yeah, oh, fucking left again.
God.
Yeah. Right here, this one. My insane face. Right
damn
here,
it!
This is the 112.
Why do you hate me,
right
Jesus?
Yeah. Fucking me. I'm gonna have to find the actual whole bit off of it, and I'm gonna have to get it.
Hello. This is not a good time to join whoever's in the.
What a rush!
We've been doing this boss fight for like half an hour. Left, 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 left. Come on! Oh, just a sliver.
Right in the fucking head. Yeah. Got a fucking 112.
Down to 8.
Okay. You see that clutch? This? I am fucking clutch.
I'm not even noticing how often you're clapping.
Yeah, baby. I wait when he starts firing.
It's not even one of
this music is done.
Look at the fucking pace.
Why did Sparks actually hit the switches?
That's baby. That's it's
jazz.
That's
up, jazz.
This is not a good time for jazz. Do not declare to me jazz, please.
You like jazz?
The jazz music works.
Or me.
Six. 50% more for 8 times the effort.
I'm so gonna get a catalyzer. Yeah, next time let's do this biohazard.
Yeah.
Let's see if we can make this boss run last 2 hours.
No. Well, we started at 6-7 more boss. It is has been 2 hours.
No, I meant the boss fight.
Oh. No, I mean, what? I'm 17 minutes on one recording, and I had to stop and restart the recording mid-fight.
Okay.
Why is there this one, like...
Okay, change loadout.
So here's a question. Oh wait, we can change loadouts, okay?
Yes.
If this is...
Yes, you
can. I'm gonna just go full chaos, then, and just spam charge attacks.
They're gonna use my Dreams and Nightmares loadout for this one.
No, I'm just going full chaos because there are like no, well, there are a few, but it's got some effects, but.
Cybring Ash. Yeah. We're gonna do double Ash.
How stupid of me would it be to take Fang of Vok? Chaos Fang of Fog.
I'm using the spam hammer.
And Iron Slug. Omega Twitter Fist is a fun gun, but it's not a good gun.
Ooh, electric vortex, baby!
Okay, so voltage, macro, and iron slug. Same loadout as charge.
We're just going the cheese builds.
Yeah, because now we can afford to do so because of the type. Fine.
What?
I wish I could limit particles. Effects on that.
Oh, almost dead.
And we can't kill turrets if I remember correctly, right?
Yeah, you can kill turrets.
No, you can't. You can't kill them.
I wonder what this looks like to an outside observer.
I forgot the hentai sword, speaking of outside observers.
Well, I mean, you can switch it and fight.
Alright, let's go in Viz. We'll test that theory. You're right!
Do you have DBB?
I have like Church and Ruction Max.
Move over, kids.
Doc Bryo is back, baby.
I don't think Hentai ever left.
Hentai is now admin of the chat. I am the captain.
The music is pretty sick though. I like the shadow layer of music.
Jazz is my president.
But I view the Jazz because he's a good guy, I think. But I'm at two. Okay. Enough talking about that. I'm at two sports.
Just spam. Go, go.
Okay, one more gate and then you literally just run.
Yeah.
Well, no, I will stealth and then just run.
No, well, because you'll have to hit boxes.
Stop pushing in the corner, you pussy. Damn, that's what you get.
I have the wrong, what's it called? Sprite thing.
You're getting hit by turrets.
Someone said no balls earlier. I like to do... Oh, crap. I was gonna say I like to do runs with no health, but...
Well, I mean, it's a shadow layer. There isn't much difference between having health and not.
Yeah, I'm getting two shots, mainly. Maybe three if I'm lucky.
Well, I swear, my perception of time... My brain... My brain is running faster than when I started.
What if you were to use 100% of your brain?
Okay, one.
Sweet baby Jesus.
Ooh, axe tree.
Can I
ask you a question?
I'm kicking you back.
Oh no!
That's a troll. That's a tease.
Okay, I'm at one spark, guys.
Don't spark it. Don't spark it.
Start reviving me, or I might have to ask somebody in the guild to buy me stuff.
Yeah. Don't spark it.
Switch.
Who's killing me?
Switch.
Statistically, everyone.
I see fire.
I'm out of sparks. I am out of sparks.
Don't revive yet. Don't revive.
I'm literally out of sparks and my keyboard is not working, so I can't ask Jim Chat for somebody buying sparks.
Later.
I've got you covered. Just let me get to the party button. Okay, there we go. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna hover over you with a revive, and then when we go on the okay, there you go.
Wait a minute. Oh my fucking
god. Stay away from me, you.
Wait, when did I join this call?
Is it just me or the big trees actually attack faster?
Yeah.
Even than normal.
Because there's a seed. We have to attack the seed.
But yeah, my keyboard is dead. It's not typing. I pressed everything and now my... Okay.
It literally makes no sense how... So this level definitely has way more animations, way more everything. I haven't crashed once.
Maybe
Jesus is with us now.
If you could revive me.
Oh. You love the pussy tactics now, huh?
That's part.
Okay, fair point.
I only have four left, though.
Yeah,
I'm on my last
one. At this rate, we might have to ask somebody in the guild to mail us.
Yeah. still have a lot of games to cover.
Okay.
On that note,
we don't even have one gate down. This is abysmal. Take this dumb tree. I buy palm tree oil. That's how much I hate you, constructs. Okay, one gate down. I want to protect Papa's and Elder's dead corpse.
Also, apparently, the iron slug doesn't go through the swarm seed.
Dude, this classical step of Spironite seems pretty relaxing. It's making me contemplate the big things of life. Ah, Blin!
It's good for me now that I'm...
Oh no, it's just me.
I would... Oh, okay.
The slowest shield charge you've ever seen.
Okay.
Finally, I can play to my full potential.
Why didn't you play to your full potential earlier?
Because I was crashing every 2 minutes!
Okay, Andrew, I got sparks from Sergi.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, Sergi's a babe, isn't he?
Yeah, we're gonna have to make it up to him after this.
I'll send nudes this time.
I was gonna make that joke of you being a twin.
He's actually the kind of guy that would appreciate that as well. He'd be like, sweet, I love being charitable.
Okay, I got beads, I got slime and a tree in the corner here. Oh god, there's a zombie now. And now there's a tree. Oh, I don't know how I managed to dodge that.
Oh, the humanity. The manatees.
The manatees, the multicolored manatees.
The sea cows. That's what we call Americans when they're swimming.
I'm just spamming my own slug because it's...
If it works in dreams and nightmares, it'll work here. That's the rule of thumb.
Oh my god.
Oh yes, we're clear! Oh god!
I didn't even notice. Oh god.
I see a bright light.
Oh my god. Now I'm gonna sit here, you know.
There we go.
Hey dude, come with me, come on. That's what we're playing for.
Oh no, I've got like 7.
Why?
No wait, no, correction.
No.
Correction, I have 42.
Who's gonna read the lore?
You. You have to read
sweet baby.
For the record.
This world was created to protect me. Vulnerable and slumber.
No freaking way. I just got 2 variants on this arcane.
I'm trying to read lore. I could give less of a shit about your movie. I'm gonna have to read this again now.
Okay.
Okay. Yes, world is your prison, you're going insane. Let me restart from the beginning. There you go. This world is created to protect me. vulnerable in slumber, walls were drawn to shield me from the darkness. This world has become my prison. Stop shooting me. In his
Okay, wait, stop.
It's not gonna let me type again. Right. Wait, do a button. My UI is locked, whatever that means. Okay. Done it.
You have to face on the front.
Okay, ready.
Okay, ready? On the count of three. 1, 2, 3.
2, 3.
By the dragon wings, then the grasping aura.
Oh no, I'm not playing Apocrya. Okay, my god, that was 3.5 hours.
I'm just so sorry that I kept crashing. I think it's a driver issue. I'm gonna have to update them.
Wait, no, could you crash once more just for posterity?